Mickey Williams back for the single safety. There is number 44. They console.
He'll probably be kicking to Tony Smith, number 49. That's who's probably up and go to the deep back.
That's Ricky Williams at the 8. A nice return. He gets it over the 25. There's your offensive line for Florida State. The running back is Ricky Williams and Kent Burnett. They'll use a lot of different formations. Here's a quick hook, incomplete. Intended for Jesse Hester. For Kelly Lowry. There's the backs and receivers. Lowry, your quarterback. Johnson, your split end. Hester, Williams, and Burnett, your skilled people on offense. You're looking at Kelly Lowry, the junior, 53% of his passes. This is Ricky Williams. And Florida State is going to be in a third down situation. There's the LSU defensive line. Ramsey Dardar, the nose guard. Elko and Marshall on the outside. Linebackers. Joyner, Melanson, Richardson, and Williams. Richardson and Williams lead LSU in tackles. Defensive back, Britt, Daniel, Dale, and Hoblin. Lowry with 10 touchdown passes. In the middle of the zone. 82, Tony Johnson. Here's Harlow, 37 and a half yards average. Almost blocked, boys. Did not get a good kick. Got it off the side of his foot, a shank. Smith and Barry, your offensive tackle, your skilled people. Malcolm Scott, Herman Fontenot, Eric Martin, your receivers. Hilliard and Mike Muntz, the running backs. Fisher, of course, the quarterback. First and 10 at 33. Hilliard, motion left. Fisher's going to put it upstairs. Quarterback draw. Got over the 35 to the 36. Take a look at the defense now for Florida State. McLean, Character, Ponder, Kodak, Allen, Dale, Campbell. Defensive linebackers, they lead this team. Tommy Young and Kenny Rowe, they lead it in tackles. Clayton, Hannah, Henry, and McCrary are secondary. Second seven, Fisher, upstairs. Dalton Hilliard was the attending receiver. Quarterback draw, then a pass out of the eye now. Hilliard, your deep back. Not necessarily a passing situation here. Let's see what Richard does. Roll out. He still got it, and he's pulled down from behind, charted the first down. He will absolutely be aware of that. Almost got their seventh one. A great punt. Edric Jones makes a very dangerous catch. Into the back is Greg Allen now, the sophomore. Winner. Leads the country in scoring with 20 touchdowns. Here's Allen. Up one, second nine. Lowry, reverse. Double wing, third nine. Lowry, over the middle, complete, short of the first down. Clifford Hobley back deep. Good spiraling kick, low. Hobley at the 22. Momentarily fumbled the football. Just under 11 minutes ago, first quarter. This is Hilliard. Gary Henry. Hilliard now over 700 yards rushing on this year. Again, it's Hilliard. He cut back beautifully. He got by Tommy Young.
Linebacker.
They got three linebackers. You'll see. Here's a quick pitch around to Hilliard. They got three linebackers on the inside. And that's why you see that great pursuit. Florida could win tonight at Tulane. I think seven SEC. Second in the lot. 19 to be exact. Hilliard's in motion. This is Muntz. Got a couple of Ken Rowe on the stop. Springs, Kenner, LaPlace, Gonzalez, Lafayette, Slidell. So welcome, Fisher. Needs a lot. Over the middle to Hilliard. Complete. Picked up three or four. Tommy Young at the stop. Okay, Clay Parker's back. What a punt. Beauty. Edric Jones at the 12. Look at this. Oh, what a block. They'll run out of the eye. They'll run the pro-type offense. They like to throw the football around. They like trick plays. Here comes a reverse. Hester still running. Pushed out of bounds by James Britt. Picked up 30. All rest. Just outside the 46-yard line. Lowry. Ten for his big tight end, Arson Mobley. Second and 10. Dennis McKinnon in motion. Ricky Williams. Dalton Hilliard and Gary James picked up 1,122. Here comes maybe another reverse. Here it is. Hester again. The other side. Not this time. Greg DeBrock. First down. Lowry, your quarterback. Bootleg. Going for the home run. Incomplete. Second and 10. Double wing. Slot left. Good pitch. FSU's marching. Ricky Williams in the slot on the right side. Ricky Williams has the football around the left side. Picked up about four. Ricky Williams picked up a couple off the right. Third and four, big down for the LSU defense. Lowry back, the blitz is on. Jeffrey Dale hit him. Jeffrey Dale caused the fumble. Lowry couldn't hold on, and LSU's got the football. So a big turnover here. First quarter, Alan Richard, no score. Hilliard, right up the middle of that surge of that offensive line. Second three, Hilliard. Lost one. Tommy Young is stopped again. They've got three linebackers. They're blitzing every play. Here comes the blitz again. Complete the mountain. LSU moves it up over the 40-yard line. Ball rests just shy of the 42, first and 10. Richard, open over the middle. Another 12-yard pickup. Eclipses Burt Jones' single season touchdown pass record of 14. Also moves him by Jones in career touchdown pass. Wide open, Hilliard. Short pass to Dalton Hilliard, and now the oranges come.
It came in motion, Paul. It broke up the field.
504-834-2520. That's 834-2520. Jim Garcia Travel is the official travel agency for Tiger Vision. We'll be back in a minute. Juan Betanzos kicks that high kickoff. At the 24th fumble, a good return by Florida State, almost up to the 45-yard line.
2 minutes and 3 seconds. 46-yard pass to Richard. Richard and Hilliard.
11-yard pickup. There's 3 minutes to go in the first quarter. They lead it 7-0. Lowry. Greg Jones. Greg Allen got his first start last year as a freshman against LSU and picked up 200 yards rushing. This is Tony Smith. They put a lot of points on the board. They need some right now. Lowry over the middle, complete to number three. Hassan Jones, he's got the first down at the 30. A lot of confidence in their backup quarterback, Blair Williams, also. Going for the home run. He's open. He missed it.
Get it out of the arm.
Nice camera angle. Angle that shot. 7-0. Lowry. Here it comes. Blitz. Got the screen on the right side. That's Tony Smith. Tony Smith gets to the 5-yard line. Eugene Daniels saves 6. And a beautiful fake by the tailback, Jimmy. Went high.
Greg Allen, let's take a look. See, Greg Allen diving into the air there. All the Tigers are fooled on the play. The pursuit there catches Lowry at the goal line. For the touchdown.
With Lowry holding. Now we've got a tie football game here at Tiger Stadium. Minute 20 to go in the first quarter. It's 7-0. Mike Rendini has just kicked a very short kickoff. And let's see who's got it. It was bobbled over on the far sideline. LSU controls it. Dalton Hilliard. by a five-yard run by Lowry. Dalton Hillier is caught behind the line of scrimmage by David Ponderley. Martin flanked to the right, Fontenot to the left. Long count by Risher. He can run it. Short of the first down. And they'll change sides. We'll be back with the score tied 7-7. Cedric Jones back. Clay Parker. Jones makes a fair catch at the 21. Ricky Williams, your deep back. Dennis McKinnon, he's second and 10 now. Number four is Jesse Hester. He's in motion. They'll draw off the right side. This is Tony Smith. In the scrimmage, you've got 8 or 9. Third and 3. Lowry goes upstairs. Complete over the middle to Weegee Thompson, Lowry, number 18. But they moved it through the air. And that 130-yard run on the reverse. Lowry. Screen right. Ricky Williams, first down. They're hurting LSU with that screen.
Up at the hole. 10 yards.
Take the screen to the left, right over the middle. They're big tight end. Carson Mobley.
6'6", 250. Florida State's on the move again. Left pack will move. So they are. First and 15. Lowry on the option. They give you every
goes
time.
The football. Fumble. There goes the football. Florida State recovered the fumble.
Going to bring up second down. They need about 3.5. Hester in motion left. Not this time. Do it away. That's the technical grounding.
That's the loss of down also.
That delay over the middle of the big tight end. He fumbled. He fumbled.
Well, I think
Mowat fumbled the football, and number 35 has it back. So LSU's got it back. I tell you, they're using that big tight end to delay back underneath that screen.
Beautiful.
Here's Risher upstairs, over the middle. Martin, what a catch. Eric Martin's first catch of the night. Risher now 5 out of 6 for 92 yards. First down. Gary James in now, one of the running backs, the other great freshman. James over the right side. Beautiful run by Gary James, the freshman. The junior from Florence, Mississippi. Fontenot in motion, changes his mind, goes the other way. James has got the first down. Not only in the SEC, but in all of college football. Risher on a bootleg. Got very close to the first down. LSU, he beat Burt Jones' record in the season, 14, and a career. Option pass, he's wide open. Fontenot, touchdown. 23-yard option to the right. Gary James put it right on the money. Put LSU front by 7. LSU 14, Florida State 7. After the touchdown, they'll kick off at the 25. So Betanzo puts his foot into it, and they're going to get a good kick. And Ricky Williams lets it go out of bounds. Williams at the 24. Watch out. Ricky Williams and a beautiful run. So the Seminoles put it in play at the 30-yard line. Here comes the reverse. He can throw it. He stepped out of bounds. Yes, he did. At the 36-yard line, kids are so up on defense and they react so quick. Lowry, here goes that screen again to the left side. Smith. He'll score. Tony Smith. And 34 yards on the screen. The screen plays.
Trying to chase him to the end zone.
Philip Hall on the extra point. It's good, and we have another tie at 14 apiece. 17. It kicks off to Jesse Miles. It's a good return for LSU. So he moves past Bert Jones in those two categories. Right now he's trying to move past Florida State. We're in a tie here. 9 minutes to go, first half. Richard. Junius Durrell checks in with the play out of the eye. James, short of the first down, needed two. Gary James from Gretna. LSU's moving. Risher now. Incomplete. Second and 10.
It came with the blitz.
Risher sacked. They love to go to him on a post. And I think they're going to get double coverage on Eric Barton on the top of your screen. Yep. This time he got four. James Britt on the stop. Allen carried the ball twice for 4 yards. Lowry. Allen got the football around the right side and he stumbled his way past. Big play for the defense. They could hold him here, they'd get in good field position. There's a fumble and LSU got an excellent opportunity here. LSU tries to block right close to offside. Leiford Hobley in midfield. Tiger vision. Dalton Hilliard slot comes in motion right. I think they're trying to put him in the passing out of motion. Eric Barton incomplete down the sidelines. We're throwing a lot on first down tonight. Hilliard. Quick eight. 700 yards rushing on the year. Third down, need about three. Montreal, motion left. Hilliard. And he's going to be about a yard short. Oh, he put the pressure on. Short man. Hurry up, Monty got the first down. Right up.
Direct snap to the fullback.
3 minutes and 12 seconds to go here in the first half. Hilliard. Second four. Who is he quick? Hilliard cut back.
Score tied 14-14.
Hilliard. First down. And McQuarrie saved six. LSU's offensive line beginning to insert itself now. Under 2 minutes to go. LSU plenty of time. They've got some timeout. Dalton Hilliard, he almost got another first down. He's close. All right, Dalton Hilliard still in there at your tailback. He's got 66 yards rushing tonight. Fontenay in motion right. LSU trying for the third touchdown. Hilliard goes over and up, and it's short. He got the first down, though.
Pick up the extra yardage and find balance. And
Fontenay in motion right. Hilliard didn't get in. That gives Hilliard a chance to cut back, Jimmy, with that great speed and the great way he cuts. Here we come outside. See what I mean? He can either take it on outside, show his speed like he did right there. He can cut back and score. So Dalton Hilliard is one touchdown away from breaking the touchdown mark for a freshman in the NCAA history. Matanzos on this extra point try, and he's perfect for the year. LSU's got 21 big points on the board here in the first half. They lead Florida State by 7. From Patterson, Louisiana. Matanzos, there's his short kick. Ken Fair catch it.
He fumbles the football. LSU recovered it.
Junius Dorrell's got the football back. Check that. Number 28, that's Sean Moore. So Alan Risher now with two timeouts left will try to move this LSU team at least in a field goal position. Hilliard, Montz, the running backs. Post. Eric Gordon. He'll score. Eric Gordon. 34-yard touchdown pass. Alan Risher to Eric Martin. And the LSU Tigers have broken open this close football game.
What a fine throw by Richard there.
Ryan, his fourth one of the night. It's up. It's good. It's perfect. 34-yard touchdown pass from Alan Risher to Eric Martin has LSU in front by two touchdowns. And LSU's got a two-touchdown lead. Here's the same kickoff, and this time they can score. I'm sure you fans are well aware they can score from anywhere on the field. Kelly Lowry, Ricky Williams around the right side on the sweep. And LSU, in the span of 10 seconds, has scored two touchdowns here in the second quarter. In the last minute of this first half, to take a commanding 14-point lead here, 28-14. LSU, no turnovers. Risher. Dalton Hilliard off the left side. Got up close. First half, Risher was 6 out of 10 for 126 yards, two touchdowns. Second five, there's a quick pitch around the left side. Hilliard cuts back, almost gets the first down. He's about a half a yard shy.
Good pursuit.
Third and a half a yard. First down, Hilliard's got all 13 yards here to open up the second half. Hilliard in motion left. Left tackle was offside. Mike Ponce goes off the right side, gets four.
Florida State 14 with 13:30 remaining in the third quarter.
Draw. Jesse Miles. Boy, did he get hit. And he coughs up the football. And I think LSU's got it back. And I think LSU, yes, they do. They still got it.
I think Eric Martin.
Hilliard.
Hilliard after the first down.
Same play. Hilliard. And the same results. Another first down.
That puts
Hilliard over the 100-yard mark. 109 yards rushing for Dalton Hilliard. He's got it again. Mike Ponce, a beautiful block. Hilliard almost got his third straight first down. Second, give him nine on that last play. Here comes Fondo in motion left. Hilliard again. He's got the first down. Tommy Young stopped. So it's first down, LSU. There's that play around the right side to Dalton. What a cut. Look at that cut. Unbelievable. He's inside the 15, and he picked up a first down on his own. Hilliard again. Outside. He's inside the 10. Second five. And they give him a break. They give it to Mike Ponce up the middle, Jimmy. Hilliard is your eye back. Everybody's tight. Fontenay in motion left. Hilliard dives to the three. First down. They needed a yard. You're going to see number 21 with the football, I'm sure. He almost got in. Dalton Hilliard, 14 touchdowns, two tonight, looking for 15. He did not get it. Tommy Young was ball rest just outside the 1 yard line. He did not get in again. John McClain on the stop. Hilliard's got a little rest now. See if they try to go outside, Jimmy. Outside left. They'll score easy.
Great blocking.
NCAA history.
You better do it again.
41st straight on the year. It's up. And it's good.
Good.
With 6:16 to go here in the third quarter, LSU taking the opening kickoff to march 80 yards for 35-14 lead. On the football here in the second half. Matanzos kicks it deep. Cedric Jones back at the 8-yard line. He gets it up shy of 25. Lowry over the middle with that delay again. Arson Mobley commit. Ricky Williams got the first down. As far as the running back matchup was concerned, Lowry over the middle there again. This time it's Tony Johnson. Second four. Blitz. Ricky Williams couldn't hold his balance. Third down. They need nine. Watch that delay over the middle. There it is. Incomplete. Oh, he boomed it out of here. A line drive. Grabs him back to the 18. Jeffrey Dale's got some people. He's got some people out there. He's got some people.
He stepped out at the 31, Paul. The whistle blew.
Gary James and Jesse Miles, your running backs. This is James. I'll tell you one thing. LSU, you get sick looking at these James, two running backs. He picked up, what, 8? Second, 7. He got the first down. He's very close to it.
Maintain that line of scrimmage, which they have here in the second half, and really push this Florida State defense.
He moves James back into the eye. There's the pitch. Goes outside, he tries to cut back, slips down. Tonight he's been superb again. Against Alabama, he was magnificent. 6 for 10, 126. Risher. Look at that move. He's got a home run ball if he gets it out there. Eric Morton. And what a beautiful move Fisher made to get out of the pocket. Eric Martin. Matanzos is perfect. And LSU is on a roll.
We got Billy Allen as a deep man for Florida State. He won't return.
Cedric Jones. And he's at midfield. Lowry. Right through number 4. And LSU can hold on. And they got a 4-touchdown lead. Greg Allen. Jeffrey Dale got Greg Allen. Hester's flank to the right. They double team Mobley. They still double, he still gets loose. Jeffrey Dale makes a fair catch at the 17. Whoop. Look at this. Looks like a fire to me somewhere. The fire is out on that field. The fire is LSU. James. Look at that speed. Look at that speed. Turned a 3-yard loss into a 9-yard gain. A nice little 6.5-yard average. James. Flags are down. Showed you his speed. He got outside. Fans are loving it.
That's the call, Paul.
So that's the end of the third quarter here with LSU. A 28-point lead. James.
James.
Pretty good punt. Jones. Good special team coverage. That's 9-2-3, 3,500 for Toys and Tots. Ellie Lowry to Tony Smith. Tony Smith still on his feet. feed, the fine run.
The bench.
Number 82, Tony Johnson moved. Total offense and scoring.
South flowing north.
All right, baby.
From New Orleans out of the Gulf.
I know you know where you are, Jimmy. Williams over the middle. Quick poke. Complete to Jones. Notre Dame got it upset. Texas beat Baylor. Clemson beat South Carolina. Williams going for the home run. Hester. And he dropped. Hester dropped six.
Beautiful pitch, Jimmy. Williams arched the ball up. It's got a blitz on.
They had a draw there and didn't fool anybody.
For the safe at 15 yards. Personal foul.
28 to be exact. Williams, what a run. What a run. 98, Ramsey Dardar. Jeffrey Dale makes a fair catch at the 28. And next week, right here, it's going to be Tulane and LSU. Oh, did Dalton Hilliard get popped? Grisher looking over the defense. Might be changing the play here. Pitches around the left side. A good cut by Hilliard. He usually defeats that first tackler. So he needs another 150 yards. And he's got five quarters of football to do it. Hilliard. First down. He got knocked out of bounds.
Major carry.
Fog, as you see, sets in now. Pitch around the left side. Hilliard slips down right at the line of scrimmage. Bobby Bowden, 3-0 against LSU. This would be his first loss. Grisher. Delay over the middle. Malcolm Scott. He's got the first down. Malcolm Scott. So out of the fog, another LSU first down. 9:40 to go in this football game. Mike Funk, how about this? They don't expect it. Hilliard. Hilliard. Look at this kid go. He's up. A 28-yard run. Dalton Hilliard, his fourth touchdown of the night. He is sensational.
For the last 3 yards.
That's the point is good. LSU 48. Florida State 14. 49 to 14. He has broken the NCAA freshman mark for touchdowns with 16. Cedric Jones gets it back to the 35-yard line. He's in there right now. This is Allen. Did he get popped or not? Tim Joyner. He's had a good game tonight also, but they just don't want to lose a kid like Joyner. This is Ricky Williams. Four touchdowns this half. Fog continues to set in. Complete on the outside. This is to Hester. Britt moved him out of bounds. James Britt. And thoughts don't go away after this ball game. As Williams trying to go for the home run. Hester, easy six. He beat Britt on the left side. Picked up 20 for the touchdown. Williams is ninth touchdown of the year. He's pretty happy right now. The extra point goes up. Don't worry, Bob. It's all right. It's 49 to 20. Still 21. Still four touchdown lead.
We have to do it down the locker room, Paul, so.
Here comes a little sharp pop up the left side. Fair catch by Eric Martin at the 25. For LSU Tulane next week. Jimmy and I will be right here to bring it to you. So Jeff Wickersham in now at quarterback for LSU. That's Gene Lang, who's done a good job this year.
Wickersham at the quarterback. He takes it for the first down.
First and 10. Pitch. James. Just shy of the 50, almost 10. Quarterback Tony Smith. Williams post. Hester. Hester's up over the 45 yard line.
From the line. Minute 13 remaining.
Williams on just a beautiful pitch at the 20-yard line with the hook pattern.
Williams moving to Florida State down the field, going for the home run.
Incomplete. Second 10, 53 seconds to go. Delay over the middle. A big tight end. Covered well.
The delay.
Eric Kittock, the sophomore from River Ridge, Louisiana, is in there now. Almost got six.
LSU is being penalized for oranges on the field, Paul.
Yep.
This will give Florida State first down. Half the distance to go.
30 seconds to go, and LSU is on its way to the Orange Bowl, folks. They got Tulane next week. Williams gets to the five. Slot left. Williams. Tennis for Johnson incomplete. Keep that shot right there. I like to see that. Blair Williams. There goes the screen right. Bobbled. He's still got the football.
He fumbled it.
He's not going to get in. I think that's all going to be all of it. No way. A million oranges have been thrown out of the stands.
Jerry Stovall's at the 50-yard line, congratulating Fountain. Thank you to him.
And amidst the strains, as we pick up Jerry Stovall, trying to hold that tiger.